4.
So yes, it's a weird measure with the grips in its mouth, but I didn't want it flopping around the deck. Wanted to make sure I released it healthy, and here you go.